People often think of artificial intelligence as a technical problem. What can we get the machines to do? But the perspective we'll take in this course is that all uses of computers occur in the contexts of people, and that what we really need to do is design and optimize human-computer systems, not just technical systems alone. So we'll give students a sense of and an understanding of how to do that better.